Chelsea Bates, and this is what life is.